February 9th, Yume Japanese Gardens is hosting a concert called Monks to Modernity, focusing on this instrument, the Shakuhachi, which is a very ancient instrument in Japanese culture. Three different musicians will be playing, one of whom is Emily King, who will be representing a more modern approach to its spirituality. We hope to see you on February 9th for this very moving concert.